Good morning, student. I am Rakesh sir. Today we will start a new chapter and there is a fun quiz is given. We will discuss about the that part. You just open page number 19. We will discuss about that one. So here is the 20 questions are given. So in 20 question, first one is given that which actor never played the role of James Bond. So correct answer is Matt Damon. Next question is given who is regarded as the father of English poetry. Geoffrey Chaucer is the correct answer. Widely spoken language in the world, Mandarin. Which country strategically weekly magazine Charlie Hebdo published? In which country? The country is France. Next is who first came up with the concept of automatic digital computer? We all know that father of computer is Charles Babbage. First newspaper published in India, Bengal Gazette. Which country will host? Actually, this is the past one. So, it's hosted the FIFA World Cup 2018, Russia. Which is the only Grand Slam tennis tournament that is played on clay courts? In clay courts, played only French Open. Muhammad Al Jandal has been honored with the International Children's Peace Prize 2017. He belongs from Syria. Next is which Greek letter is denoted by the symbol that is omega? When did First World War end? 1918. It started in 1914. Largest internal organ in our human body is liver. Largest desert, Sahara. Which is the first artificial satellite to orbit the Earth? Sputnik 1. Which Indian state has the least population? Sikkim. In Sikkim, there is the least population, means least number of people are living over there. What is the ratio of width of Indian national flag to its length? So, width to its length, width is 2:3. Who wrote the song Sari Jahan Se Achha? Muhammad Iqbal. Name the capital of Germany. Capital of Germany is Berlin. Who was the winner of 2017 US Open men's title? Rafael Nadal. Who is the author of Panchatantra? Vishnu Sharma. So here is all 20 questions. Answers are given. You just write it down and learn it very carefully. So we will meet in the next video. Thank you. Have a nice day.